he came home from the war with a party in his head, a modified program to fill, and a pair of legs that opened up like butterfly wings, and a mad dog who wouldn't sit still. He went and took up with a Salvation Army band group, played dirty water from a swordfish trombone. He went to sleep at the bottom of 10 Killer Lake. It's a cheap, but it's great to be home. Well, he came home from the war with a party in his head, an idea for a fireworks display. He knew that he'd be ready with a stainless steel machete, a half a pint of Valentine's each day. That he hole up in a room above a hardware store, crying nothing there but Hollywood tears. Spell on some poor little Crutchfield girl. He stayed like that for 27 years. He packed up all his expectations. He lit out for California with a fly swatter banjo on his knee, with Lucky Tiger in his angel hair. Ben's a dream for getting there. Found him in a eucalyptus tree. Lieutenant got him a canary bird and skanked her head with every word. Chesterfield and moonbeams in a song. He got 20 years for loving her from some Oklahoma governor. Said everything this doughboy does is wrong. Now some say he's doing the obituary mambo. Now some say that he's hanging on the wall. Perhaps this yarn is the only thing that holds this man together. Some say that he was never here at all. Some say they saw him down in Birmingham, sleeping in a boxcar going by. And if you think that you can tell a bigger tale, I swear to God you'd have to tell a lie.